Greetings there, Goal Seekers. This is Tim for Blue Leaf Goal Productions. I'm at a familiar spot on the Yuba, and it was hot this afternoon, like just blazing mid-90s hot. And it's now that beautiful time of day where the sun has dropped behind the ridge there. It's cooling off a bit. Now I want to show you what I did to do my last pan of the day. I just, you know, I was sniping unsuccessfully for a while earlier in the day, and then I busted up some bedrock and did a few gravel pans, and then take a look at this crack here. This crack here actually had not been adequately cleaned before, and so I came along and I cleaned the whole thing out nicely, and I want to show you what I got out of it. All right, so we did about half a pan of that crevice dirt, and let's see if we can show you what we got out of it. Just kind of wash it back a bit. Look at all those shiny little flakes. I mean, just an insane number of flakes. Look at all those flakes. I mean, not a whole lot of gold necessarily, but just look at all those shiny flakes in the pan. Oh my gosh, little constellation there of micro gold. Take a look at all those flakes. That's just half a pan of crevice dirt. So sometimes quality pays. And I've said it before and I'll say it again, daylight don't last forever on the Yuba, so I'm gonna snuffer that last pan up. I'm gonna cross the river and I'm gonna get back on up the hill. Until then, it's until next time, it's Tim for Blue Leaf Gold Productions saying aloha.